Welcome to Maze Engineers. Maze Basics Balance Beam. The balance beam is a narrow walking bridge for rodents to walk across. The rodent is placed at the starting end and then is encouraged to cross the beam to the other side. Since crossing the bar takes balance and coordination, the balance beam is a good test of motor coordination. Motor coordination is most commonly measured by the amount of time the rodent can walk across the bar before falling off and by the number of foot slips. In rodents, the hind limbs are not usually used for complex movements, so the number of times the back foot slips off the beam is a good indicator of hind limb functioning. The balance beam is useful for studying the effects of strokes, Parkinson's disease, Huntington's disease, and traumatic brain injury. In response to diseases that reduce motor ability or brain injuries to the cortex, the performances on the beam balance decrease. Say, for example, we're looking at a brain injury that affects motor coordination. The number of foot slips in the injury condition will be greater than the number of foot slips in the control condition. Or, if you're looking at the amount of time the rodent is able to stay on the bar, the injured condition will have a shorter time. If we can test diseases and injuries with the balance beam, we can also test possible treatments. If the treatment works, there should be a decrease in the number of foot slips and an increase in the amount of time the mouse is able to stay on. Another test that assesses motor coordination is the rotor rod test. Some researchers have come to prefer the balance beam over the rotor rod because this is more sensitive in detecting fine motor deficits. However, if there is too much decreased motor function, the balance beam test is not likely to work. All in all, the balance beam is a simple and straightforward test of balance and motor coordination. MazeEngineers.com